I am pleased that since January of this year, Japanese companies have announced investments in the United States worth more than $8 billion, 17,000 jobs. Thank you. They don't have water. That's okay. What? Oh, it's okay. The days of the United States being taken advantage of are over. In China, we also announced $250 billion worth in trade investment deals that will create jobs in the United States. From China, I flew to the city of Da Nang in Vietnam to attend the leaders' meeting for APEC.